The Nord Stream sabotage has shown that we need to take more responsibility for the security of our network infrastructure. And there, too, we are aware that the individual countries are responsible for the security of this infrastructure. And for sure, we will not share vulnerabilities, but best practices, experiences. This is a field where we can work closer together, and we will intensify the cooperation.